Assalamu alaikum. My name is Dr. Kashan, and today we are going to talk about a very important mineral which is called magnesium. Now, why magnesium is important and why should we take it? It's very healthy and it's very important to take magnesium in your daily diet. What magnesium does? Magnesium is very helpful for your brains, for your nervous system to function properly. Magnesium can also keep your heart healthy, and it also controls your rhythm. Magnesium has effect on blood pressure. Magnesium has effect on sugars, so it's going to control your sugars and your blood pressure. Magnesium is also very beneficial for your immune system to boost. Magnesium is also very useful for your muscle contraction. Magnesium is also very useful for protein formation. So magnesium has multiple effects and multiple positive effects on your health. Now, how are you going to take magnesium? Which fruits contains and vegetables contains, which food sources contain magnesium? Now, magnesium is present in avocado, magnesium is present in bananas, magnesium is present in spinach, green leafy vegetables, generally speaking. Magnesium is also present in peas. Magnesium is also present in beans, raisins. So these are all important fruits and vegetables that you should incorporate into your diet so that you can get optimum amount of magnesium in your diet. Now, generally speaking, if you think that you're going to take a healthy diet, one banana is enough. Yani one banana with a cup of spinach is going to take care of the magnesium content in your daily recommended diet. So every portion of a bit of avocado, a bit of green leafy vegetables, bit of banana is going to take care of all the recommended doses that are essential for your magnesium component, and it's going to take care of your health and it's going to keep you healthy. So please try to make healthy food choices in your life and try to be healthy. Assalamu alaikum.